I knew it! I knew it was a trap!
The gateway. I tried to warn them and, well,
I knew she turned.
Here we are. Well,
I knew something was wrong. The destruction Cortana's caused.
A little bit.
What do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
It's fine. Spotting.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where's the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
I think so. Oh. She's doing the same thing?
All the guardians are here.
Okay. Oh no.
Look at all of them. How are we gonna stop that?
Oh my lord. What is she? Oh, dead. What is it? Halo 4 done fucked her up.
Holy!
Watch out!
Oh shit! This is done fucked up.
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans.
Look at all those guardians.
And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
Oh, he looked
The terrible. Monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
Oh, yeah, because she was,
You were built, not born.
Oh, yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
Oh yeah, what's that?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne Sky. I am yours, Cortana.
Governor Sloan, the free Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, shipboard AI, Verdant Sumerian. I am
my allegiance is to you, Cortana.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, dear.
Wait, is there anyone over there?
Oh, we gotta hit
him. Okay, there's
someone
over there.
Incoming grenade!
And gang. Suppressor.
Yep. Grenade out.
Spartan! field is clear.
Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
That's funny.
Target down.
Night ahead. Shield good?
Two turrets ahead!
Ooh. No comment. No comment.
Mantis?
Weapons free. Eliminate
them. Is there anything else? No.
No. Give me that ghost. Sir, you're gonna give me that ghost.
I'm taking this.
I'm just out of breaking bones.
Okay, so what? This is 15 guardians. As Blue Team's lives hang in the balance, Osiris must save them and stop the Guardians. Okay, this is... I'm so bad
for this. Going.
Target's down.
Whoever's watching this on YouTube, this is the last part of Halo 5 Guardians.
This gravitational core is still active.
Alright, I have the ghost. Alright, any enemies around? Four. No. Oh shit.
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational.
Let me come with you. Let me see.
Visual on a gravitational core. Covenant shield in the way.
Target fire on that grab core. Take it out. Another grab core on my position. Shut it down.
Gravitational core offline.
Two cores destroyed. Only three more and Cryptum should disarm.
I'm trying to kill people here. Stop.
Firing mortar. Easy, Spartan.
Excuse me?
I'm about to take that ghost apart!
Eyes on a grab core. Get it offline, now!
Turret! Take cover!
Oh, you son of a bitch. Watch it.
I'm just out of breaking bones. We're about to take that ghost apart.
Their brain is in trouble.
Shit. Wait a minute.
Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Is this a new ghost now? Alright, I'll follow you.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans? Ah, Jameson Locke. Ex-Oni Acquisition Specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, Pat. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psychoval after surviving the glassing of Manob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects. Never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Edward Buck. You're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others.
Shoot.
And yet you play second fiddle to children. What is that?
Is she calling me old?
Olympia Vale. Your little genius girl. The only one for daddy to love
that spark. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than
that. Tanaka, what are you doing?
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Pick it up, Vale.
I'm up. Thanks, stupid AIs.
All yours.
Give me the...
You have nearly released her hold on the Cryptum. One to go.
You are pale imitations.
Damn you, Cortana.
Of my Spartans.
I trusted you.
John,
why'd you gotta
the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Chief home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Oh, shit. This is...
Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the Cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
Let's go.
There! Activate the override to lower the Cryptum.
Supposed to reach the Cryptum.
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it.
I didn't want that.
She has sealed my doors.
Bring it back.
No. Unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is a door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Wait, I think I got it. Yeet! Movement ahead. Soldier captured. Oh, what is this? Oh, give me this. Wait, no, don't give me this. I mean, literally, but... Let me just do this. Alright. Okay, I had to change my headphone settings real quick. So I can hear both you guys and the game. I should have done that.
Cortana is about to leave. She is disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
I'm gonna get Tanaka.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure.
Watch it, watch it!
Soldier Captain, fire!
Oh no! She's... Horror humans.
What's the matter?
I need your help. There are two auxiliary stations that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
All right, where? Okay. Let me get this one. I'm getting this one. I'm getting... Okay.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Scan auxiliary, okay. Scanning!
Second auxiliary is activated!
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies! Incoming!
I don't think so. Get blown to bits. No.
Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your created has come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their own ways.
Well, now she's talking about us.
For you, there will be great wrath.
I don't like this.
I have done it. I have opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
Too exuberant. Hurry.
This one, am I? Yes, I knew it.
Move up.
I'll get it done, Locke.
Let's go.
More knives!
Here you go.
I'm scared.
We made it.
The relay access is at the end of the corridor. You must simply interrupt the energy link.
Sounds easy enough.
Once the connection is broken, I will regain control immediately.
Here we go.
That's her guardian.
Oh, dear. She has started the slip space sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the Cryptum with her.
Let's go, come on. We gotta stop Cortana.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant. Lower the shield.
Right. Come on, Carl, let's go. Let's finish the fight. Mm.
What are you doing?
Pulse incoming!
Brace yourselves! Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse.
Hold on!
Soon peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Brace yourselves! We're nearly at the relay.
Stay behind me.
There! The relay! Destroy it!
Just one more question before I go. Where's the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
New chocolate chip.
Yeah. Go on.
Look!
Come on!
You can do it!
Not to worry. I will find her.
You're not the chief!
Slipspace coordinates locked in. Cryptum secured. Goodbye, Mr. Lock.
I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Lock! You alive?
Did we save them?
It is too late. The Slipspace drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant. What is...
Instructors. This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
God!
That was me. I'm like, Babbage! Babbage! I'm sorry, Katana. But Babbage. Cortana, I shouldn't have trusted you. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you.
Cortana, her and the other AIs are shutting down everything from Earth to the outer colonies.
That's a power outage!
Roland,
Found you.
Oh, crap.
Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency subspace now!
Responsibility for the galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
This is scary.
Took you long enough.
Woo! Beat Halo 5 Guardians. Let's go. Alright, what is it? Oh, achievement time. Sentinels complete mission 15. Alright. Wow, that is, wow. Legacy, complete every mission of the game on normal difficulty. Wow.
Hi, El. Hi, kitty, kitty.
This game is interesting. Oh, Lord. I'm gonna do my little bit of my YouTube review if y'all wanna hear. Yeah. This game was lit! I knew there were plot twists after plot twists! And I also have an audience in my room.
Yes.
It's Desi's boyfriend. Yes. Yes. But this was plot twist after plot twist. When Cortana was mentioned in the game, I was confused at first because I thought she was gone in Halo 4, but then she came back. I thought she was going to help again, but I knew she was going to be the villain at the end of this game. Oh! Oh, the plot twists everywhere. And then we saw... The tables have turned! The tables have turned! And then what was it? Locke and... Yes. And then Locke and Fireteam Osiris came, trying to help out Blue Team. And did Master Chief knew all along? He probably did. Credits and cut. I love the music. The music was cool. I love the graphics. Alright.
Sky beating.
And I finished the game. And to end it off, I'm gonna dab. Dab to the right, dab to the left. But yeah. Alright, so. Okay, that's gonna be the end of Halo 5 Guardians. Stay tuned for my next playlist, which is gonna be Halo Wars 2, which I'm probably gonna play. Yes, finally! Halo Wars 2! But I will probably play that probably in a few days. I'll upload the first two or three next week. Stay tuned for Halo Wars 2, my Halo Wars 2 playlist, y'all. If you're watching this video on YouTube, please leave a like, comment on the video on how I did with the series, or if any other Halo series, and hit that subscribe button to stay tuned to all the gaming content I'm gonna play on my channel. This has been Leah Type Gaming signing off on Halo 5 Guardians.